put it away for good. That's a whopping 40 points. For the Red Alliance, 30 points for Blue. It's still tight, 10 points. Remember, the Blue Alliance team facing even this up with a couple extra shots in the high goal, each worth 5 points each, but the Red Alliance is clicking. 195 sticking to their banner shot. Been working for them all afternoon. 155. Trying to shoot from that center top of the goal. The Red Alliance definitely splitting up with duties. Wow, Gale Force. Each alliance is trying to reach to get those extra 20 points. Blue Alliance decides to play some D on the Red Alliance. Grasshopper and Gale Hawks are doing all of the scoring for Blue. 34-61 doing what they do best, and that's reaching. Portcullis makes quick work of the Portcullis. Red Alliance has already breached and has a tower defense strength of 2. Blue Alliance has yet to breach and with a tower strength of 4, so they're not insurmountable. Sally Portrain, 34-61. And 155, that's an additional crossing, gives them 5 more points. 34-61 waiting for their buddy to do another Sally Portrain to get that extra 5 points. Still, tower. The Red Tower still has some strength. The Blue Tower still has some strength. Each alliance must get that tower strength down to 0 if they want to get a capture. It's tightening up here with the Blue Alliance coming back in the later seconds. 30 seconds left. 30 seconds left. Still, both towers still have some strength. Need another shot by each alliance. Grasshoppers get another one in. Each of them has tower strength of 1. Blue Alliance has a tower strength of 0. Red Alliance still trying to get that tower down to 0. Blue Alliance going for the capture. Red Alliance going for the capture. That will weaken the tower down to 0. And the buzzer fires.